Are you in pain?
The strain I gave myself gets to the hemorrhagic fever stage pretty quickly.
Anyone you'd like us to contact, Mr. Crandall?
Agent Adderholt.
We have channels we can use.
No doubt. After so many years in your country, as your unwelcome guest, there is no one. Besides, anyone who needs to know knows.
They don't know if you've told us anything.
No. They don't know that.
Did you like it, what you did?
It was exciting at first. Like all new things, auspicious beginnings, all that. I was committed to something. And I was invisible.
To us.
To everyone.
Made me feel special. Like I was a star in my very own movie. Then, over time, the thing that made it special made me special, my secret power, as it were, became a curse. I was alone, isolated. Lonely, very lonely. I'd reach out to people. Not friends, exactly. Maybe acquaintances, more like. But there was always a distance, a barrier. Absence of closeness makes you dry inside.
But still committed.
It was the only thing I had left.
William?
I always wanted more. More information. More samples. They wanted me married. Fighting. I was. I wish I could have been with her for all these years. Like them. A couple kids. American dream. Never suspect then. She's
pretty. He's lucky.